En daar staat de man die door Jan Wouters op Wembley een gebroken kaak werd geslagen, Paul Gascoigne.
Hello, Paul.
How are you?
Hello.
You look terrific. Can you get a shave the next time you want to interview me, please?
Yeah, I can do so. Well, you look terrific.
It's too hot.
Yeah. Well, you call him Mohammed?
Yeah, his name's Mohammed.
Why?
He just likes being called Mohammed.
Yeah?
He prefers Mohammed to Aaron.
Oh.
He's a very good player. He's probably one of the best players in the world.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's my pleasure to play with Aaron Mohammed Winter.
How was your cheek here, Paul?
That's okay.
Is that
okay? It's okay, yeah. They opened up here and they come down and into it then. Everything's okay.
Did you hear something from Jan Wouters?
No, I haven't got nothing against him.
No, but didn't you hear anything?
No, he telephoned up, but I wasn't here.
Oh.
But it was nice of him to telephone and, you know, say he apologised and that. But, you know, I heard a lot from Aaron that Wouters is not like this, so there's no problem. You know, I finished with the matter, there's not a problem.
You don't think this was on purpose?
Oh, no, I'm not getting into that.
Yeah, I'm just asking.
Nah.
Yeah, just asking.
Yeah.
I saw the game, and you were there in the game, so we both know there was something going on.
I'm not getting involved, sorry.
No? Hey, Paul, come on.
No, I'm
sorry. Hey, Paul.
When you do a good interview,
yeah,
then it's okay.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
No, but listen, Paul.
Paul, Mr. Gascoigne. Ja, wat een scène, zeg. Wat een scène, zeg. Hé, Harry, zie ik daar toch een onderwerp? Letterlijk en figuurlijk, zal maar weglopen.
Ja, en?
Eerst ga je mee staan, ga je het over je baard, staat hier te beledigen. Ja,
techniekje, man.
Ga je mee staan lachen en dan stel je hem 3-4 vragen en dan smeert die Gascoigne hem gewoon.
Ja, nee, ja. Ja, praat er zo makkelijk over.
Hoe kan je dat nou laten gebeuren?
Nee, jij stuurt mij af op de grootste mafketel die er is.
En je bent
totale
niet,
mafkees is het.
Je bent niet in staat om langer dan 40 seconden vast te houden.
Ja, en dan was je nog nuchter ook.